harassed him but falls straight to Gaurav Kankonkar with the shot! What a stunner that is! I am at a loss for words! Corner taken quickly and shot, Myron Fernandez's ball! This is dangerous! And Sporting Club de Goa on the way! The ball comes in and it's headed on again by Alton Vaz. And it's not Alton who scores it, but Gaurav Kankonkar is the man who taps it past a fallen Chauvin. And it is the fifth goal of the afternoon. It is Sporting Club de Goa.